Hello, how's it going? Hope everybody's having a good evening. I've been having problems with OBS all freaking day, so I want to shout out to Schmo for using his professional memeing skills to stall for a little bit. Well, thank you. Tonight we're going to take a look at Gunner's Broom by Studio B Room, which was a, I don't know if they're still active, it was an indie circle that focused mainly on hentai games. This is a hentai game, well, sort of, kind of. After you defeat the bosses, you do get to look at a scene with them, you know, naked, I guess. So I will be covering that up. But it's similar in the vein of Steam Hearts, but it plays a lot better. This game actually plays more like Cotton, and you get multiple weapons and stuff. So it's pretty good game. And this was released in 1999 for Windows, what was it, XP? No, that was before XP. It was probably Windows 2000 and Windows Millennium. So, unfortunately, this thing runs like shit on modern Windows. So you probably have, if you want to try it out, that suggests either Wine or using a virtual machine. Because Microsoft broke older DirectX support in Windows 10. Anyways, let's get started. Not yet, Flan. It's not too lewd yet. let me know if the game is too loud. What is it, Io? You'll have to watch to find out, Io. Okay, well, let me see if it's capturing the right window. One second. Nope. It's capturing my desktop. There you go. Oh my god. Hey, you guys get to see my mouse. Fun. I am, yes. This is online. Because I don't have a computer old enough to run Windows 2000. Something about... 5 magic orbs that were stolen by witches. Just naughty talk, I guess. No. Miro di. Should I leave a mouse right there just to annoy people? Yeah, why not? Everything works. Easy modok, some scrub. Hentai scenes, yes. You can turn them off if you want. But on and off. I'll leave them on. Yeah, okay, that works. Hold on, I need to fix my hotkeys. Okay. Something born out of fire next. The earth. And the wind. And I guess it's a creation story. I'm not sure. I can't read all of it. Koshite omareta go, and then the five greats, something or other, were born. Yeah, I can't read all of it. Sorry, too many moon runes. So the name of that island is Melodia. Hi, Mouse. Oh, what a nice weather. Potskaya. Oh, what it, what's that? Yeah. What was that just now? A bird? But in this island. Oh girl, that's Kame Koto. Mr. Bird? Wow! My magic's strong enough I can talk to birds. What are you talking about? Oh, whatever. You girl over there. Hold on. The Forest of the Witch? Is this the road to the Forest of the Witch? That's right. I'm going there. I'm going my way back. Oh, is that right? Thank you. Okay. Wait a minute. What do you want? My name is Marieru. But I'm just a beginning magician. I can't read any of that. There's nobody I can't defeat. Oh, he went away. Why was he looking for the forest to begin with? I don't know. who cares about plot? You shoot shit. They get naked at the end. Let's go. So if you defeat enemies and they drop coins, and you can even later buy stuff at the end of the stage. See, you can switch weapons, but I don't have any right now. collect them or buy them. You lose whatever weapon you have when you die, of course. Yeah, it's got the VAT continue system. Yeah, you didn't miss much. The first level. I just got it. Oh, that sound effect is not annoying at all. Once you level up the laser, it becomes homing. Right now, it's pretty freaking weak. Wow, wow. Damn, that was my shield. Wait, wait, is it easy mode? That's the bird from before. Well, that's strange. I have to fight a bunch of monsters on the way here. Monsters? They stole the magic orb. Is Dr. Quack? Quack? And that's his android. Oh shit. Okay, that's homing. Oh no. homing missiles. Great. Not rip. I'm never gonna see titties. Hold on, let me see if this is an easy mode or not. It is on easy mode though. What the hell? I guess I'm not that much of a scrub. Oops, I shut the power up. Ah! Game, whatever. Wow, okay. I still get hit? That's kind of crap. Whoa, whoa! Calm down there. See boobies at this pace. Hitbox is very freaking big. Missiles are too fast.
Oh shit, this shit.
Finally! Oh, the magic spheres. Oh, how pretty. Let's see. Is this the shop? Yeah. $2,000 for a shield? Damn. Fire. Are shot upgrades. What the hell does this cat do? That's an extra life, a shield. Okay. Oh. 200 to stay at an inn? Wait, is this a save? Good morning, be careful. Okay, that was a thing. Okay, leave town. So that was just there, now we go. Maid Academy. Okay. Oh, can't go in. Adventure stage. Okay. Adventure stage, shooting stage, adventure stage. Can't go in there, so we go to the shooting stage? Or we go back here? A Okay, so this is the witch's forest. I guess this is where she lives. And then we go somebody's house. This is just like tutorial. Okay, never mind. Sweet. Oh, that's enough. Okay. So leave. Well, we have no choice. I guess go back to the shooting stage. Money, that's a thing. Man, this pea shoot is pretty weak. I don't have to fight that jerk again, do I? Can't see the maids. I guess we gotta buy something. Oh, hello. You weren't here before. See the maids now? No. Oh! Oh, that's that android from the other stage. Truly a Japanese adventure game. Okay, well, let's go buy something at the shop, I guess. Wait, I can sell shit too, okay. Bye. Earth magic, wind. Bomb power. fills up your gauge. Okay. But I don't even have any bombs. Well, let's buy some lives. Shooting. Okay. I wanna shoot shit. Can't go there either. Oh, there we go. I had. Oh, interesting. So easy to lose track of this damn purple ball. Okay, so to use your extra lab, you gotta go. Select them. Kind of stupid. Big. Yunus Rai? Rai? Grido. Ah, who cares? Quit moaning. Good night. Well, that was a boss. Oh, yeah. Hello. No. Oh wow, this is getting worse now. Yeah, this is a hentai game, alright. Let's just say that the plant vines are getting a little too friendly with her right now. They're getting way too friendly. Okay. There we go. Yeah, let's just say plant stuff happened. It was very lewd. Some extra lives. No. Okay. Can't buy more. Oh, the more you buy, the price goes doubles. Oh, nice, of course. Shop. There's a new shop. Let's go. looks like we just got kicked out. You're back. What'd you come back here for? Get out. Oh, okay. Well, fine. Oh, a magician? Oh, I guess I don't like magicians in this town. Yeah, we just got kicked out of the hotel too. Okay, so I don't like magicians here. Shooting stage. Black-haired fairies are bad, okay? Out the maid mansion. Yeah. Oh, nice shot. Misses fucking everything. Alright, we got homing now. Okay. This is not so horrible after all. Homing. Don't ask how the fire works underwater, okay? It's magic. Don't worry about it. Superheated plasma. Game. Wow, okay. level up or whatever the... Oh, come on. That didn't fucking work. Even the hat has a hitbox. Oh, I'm dead. She's not even the boss of the stage. Quit moaning. Oh wow. Now, this is just getting awkward. Okay, lady, this is just getting awkward. Moved. fight either. Oh my god, lady. Calm down. Oh, rip. Weapons are in chat. Strat for that bitch now. She won't be much of a problem anymore. Can't you just skip this? Oh my god, lady, shut up. I didn't see that one in the corner. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm down there, Bubbles. Whoa! Toasty! Yeah, those boobies. It's just gonna get more loot, so. Oh, wow, okay. You're not supposed to stick that there. Wow. Why, oh my god. I don't know if I should even describe that. Well, let's just say she was putting icicles somewhere you're not supposed to. Why? I don't know. Kicked out of the shop here again. Oh, we saved the town, so now we're not getting kicked out. Sweet. My guess is as good as yours, Schmo. I don't know. How, where do you get bombs? I don't have... point there either. Okay. Why is this happening? Oh man, this is getting worse now. Yeah, so you just walk in and see your master doing the nasty with this other witch, okay. It is on hotkey, I don't know why it's not working now. Check. Why is it that hotkey? Alright, whatever. Thanks. Afraid to go back here. Oh, she's not there. So where do we go now? Oh, there's the android bitch again. Adventure, shooting stage, adventure. Oh, what's happening? An earthquake? Oh, it's big. That's what she said. Ah. So is this like the Tsun Tsun friend now? I don't know. Hey, another. Finally got to go somewhere. There we go. Shooting stage. Okay. What's that guy doing anyway? Whoa. Come on, fairy, come this way. Oh, okay. That's better. Oh no, there's Dr. Chickenhead again. From the back, okay. I'll just hang out here and shoot him with toenails. That's the strat. Yep, that's the strat, alright. No, he got figured out my strat. Oh shit. What phones is this gonna have?
Game. Uh-oh. Game. Well. Game. F. Well, let's find out if it saves. I don't know. Oh yeah, the game even crashed Wine. So if I was running on an actual Windows 98 PC, that would have crashed. I would have crashed it hard. Yeah. Well, true. Well, it does have a continue option. Let's see if it works. And it doesn't. No data. F. Welp. It doesn't save when you stay at the inn. That's kind of stupid. It's a wannabe RPG. Why doesn't it save? Oh man. Doesn't even give you the option. Thank you. don't know how to beat this jerk now.
So I should go fast. Go here. So how the hell do you save? He only gives you the option to pay 200 to stay the night. Yeah. Save here? No, that's buy, sell. Leave. Maybe at the house? Shop then. Okay. You don't save there either. All right, let's just start pressing keys. Oh. Save. Well, that would have been nice to know. Okay. Save twice, just in case. Overwrite you. Yes. Let's return the title. Settings. Okay. Well, good to know. Uh-oh, there's a chick that really likes our teacher. Really likes her. Okay, so which ones are the freaking bombs? These things? Or those? Those are more expensive, though. Those are probably it. Back and forth. There's an angry person.
here.
Have to go to the shooting stage again? I don't know.
I went. Last time I went in here once.
Grind money and experience? I don't know. Maybe the game will let you progress unless you raise a level at least. Okay. Let's save. Yes. Teacher, are you doing anything nasty? No, okay. There it goes. Oh, the cat makes the enemies drop more money. It only lasts a certain amount of time, though. Ah, fairy, come back. Oh, too late. Sounds like she's saying more dikta, which is like, it's done, yeah, I did it. And Yari is like, cool. If you can skip the dialogue. What kind of moan is that? Wow, it seems so long. This woman's pretty weak. This long. Oh shit. There we go. Alright. No cat boobies for you. Those plants are getting really friendly with her. Yes. So now we have to go get kicked out of everywhere. Teacher friend. She's not there, okay. Well, they try to do something different, you know, make it like a part adventure game, part RPG, part shooter, mostly hentai. I mean, but the shooting game itself is pretty good. There we go. Save again. A nice full power fire. Oh, here we go with this bitch. By a shield. Fire totally wrecks the stage. Oh, here we go with Moaning Lady.
quick, otherwise you're gonna die. Oh, lady, quit moaning. Whoa! Shit.
Those mermaids totally remind me of the mermaids from Half Genie Hero. Even the same art style. Whatever that does. Nice. whatever you say.
Thank you.
Too close. Why can't I beat the moaning lady now?
Lady, don't stick that there. It's cold and pointy. You can hurt yourself. Get to see teacher and do the nasty thing. No, not there. Oh, I should have known they're talking. See, that says stop and don't put that inside. I should have known. Move, move. No, don't put it in. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what they're actually saying. I should have read a little bit before just skipping right through it. So there is a warning. Okay, we're back where we were. Ah, here we go, this guy. Right. I thought he's homing. Yeah. Okay, game hasn't crashed yet.
Spoke too soon.
Well, yeah, I give up. You know what it's about.
We never get to see the brown girl. I guess you don't... Let's see. Come on. There it goes, I think. Yeah. Let me try buying extra lives, that way I don't have to continue. Well, if it crashes again, yeah, it's over. Save that one. Why not? Pretty much, I guess. Something wrong. Continuing on this level? I don't know. Die already. Yeah, he's taking so long and the music is already looping.
Oh, it's gonna crash. Wow, it didn't crash. Okay. Interesting bug. What punches does this asshole have? God damn! No, I do have a shield. Okay, so I have a bomb now. Here's a shield. Kiffs, Nick, come on. Oh, here we go.
Wow, she's like the most dressed of all of them. What the bomb does, okay. Oh my god, shut up.